How to log in Line app on Android. So if you want to log in Line app on your Android, then what you need to do is first you need to open up the Line application. Make sure that you've installed the application from your Play Store. And after that, you will have this kind of interface. So just go with login, which is on the bottom. But if you don't have an account, like if you've not created an account, then you can go with sign up and create an account. But if you've already created and if you want to log in, then just tap on login option. And you can either log in with your QR code or you can log in with another method. So if you go with QR code, then if you have your old device, then you can simply go and scan the QR code and you'll be able to log in simply. But if you don't have the QR code or if you don't have the old device, then just tap on login to other method and tap on login with phone number if you want to log in with your phone number, or you can continue with your Apple or Google. So I'll just continue with my Google and tap on continue with Google, which is on the bottom. And make sure that you've linked your Line account to your Google account. So just go and tap on the Google account and then tap on continue, which is on the bottom. And after that, it will be signed in. But if you've not linked your Google account, then you can just go with continue with Apple or continue with phone number. And enter your phone number, go with the arrow, which is on the bottom right. And then you will receive a verification text on your message or on your phone, or you will receive a phone call, and after entering that code you will be logged in. So that's how you can log into your Line app, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.